let's head on down to a car show. It's Tuesday night, so why not? Heading on down to Hot Rod Tuesday Car Show. It's a little get-together car show they have at a local tavern in my area every other Tuesday during the summer. It usually brings about, you know, I can bring anywhere from 50, 60, 70, plus even sometimes 100 cars. People get together and have some food and drinks and look at some old classic vehicles. And if you remember back, way early in the channel there, we did a little revival of the 1968 International Flatbed. Tonight they're actually using that thing for a stage for a one-man band that plays down there. I think it's Rockabilly Kid or something like that. Fantastic musician. He records all of his own backtracks and plays along live with just him and a guitar. And it's phenomenal.
Oh, they got a lot of stuff here tonight.
I'm just a nickel a shoe. Does $1 million really good for you? In rhythm. When you get the blues.
We'll be right back.
house is a rockin', don't bother knocking if the house is a rockin', don't bother knocking if the house is a rockin', don't bother come on in.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that little video of this fun little local car show. I think at one point they counted 92 cars and several more pulled in after that. I think, pretty sure that was well over 100. It's always a good time. Once again, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.